Well, we seem to have found ourselves in a hell of a dilemma. I trust you, hon, but I don't know. Whoa, 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 whoa. What? What was that? Ow. What? You throwing computers at me? Oh, piss off. I think I shall. What? What? Zombievers. That was interesting. Oh, what the crap? So we can't actually get to the end of the hall. Oh, fuck this. Oh, that worked. Okay, we don't need to shoot plants anymore. Okay, yeah, this is really getting funked up here. What? Everything is getting mushed together. Evil, what the hell are you doing? Just Dr. Lee's office. Why is that, Johnny? Emperor's new clothes. Soccer ball. What? Oh no. Live rabbit. Morpheus? Someone's a Matrix fan. What? I hope you're right about that. Yeah, I'm starting to... I mean, I like it for it, bro, but... quit. That's what you did, huh?
Short steps and deep breath, everything is all right. Chin up, I can't step into the spotlight. She said, I'm sad, somehow without any words. I just stood there, searching for an answer. When this world is no more, the moon is all we'll see. I'll ask you to fly away with me until the stars all fall down. But I don't mind if you're with me, then everything's all right. Why do my words always lose their meaning? Such a rift between them. He said, I can't really seem to read you. I just stood there, never know what I should do. When this world is no more, the moon is all
off to NASA, huh?